I tried to warn them. I really did. I think it started when those dreams came to me. Isolation. Desolate streets. Why do these things haunt me? I stood upon that podium, the image of a crazed preacher. I yelled against their deaf ears the truth, the final truth. They rushed by, unknowing the train of their own mortality, quickly approaching its final destination. I was determined to make it out of this alive, even if I was the only one left. I laid down my head, clutching the only life I had left. And then I felt it. The end had come, just like I told them. They called me weird, but now it's only me.